is, it reminds me of the wedding feast of Cana here, where we're saving the best wine for the last. So this is, I'm an open mic virgin, and Jim told me I should come down, so we're going to try this out. Nice to see a couple of faces that I recognize, so it's not too many strangers. My name's Brian, and I started playing guitar about 5 years ago when my son wanted to play guitar, and I said, how hard can it be? I will go online and learn some lessons in Justin guitar. So first thing I learned was an A chord, and then an E chord, and then a D chord. Now, funny thing happens on the way to the forum tonight, because for the first time in 5 years, I broke a string. So I have no E strings, and actually the D chord there doesn't work. Now, I'm not going to borrow anybody else's guitar, because I can't play another guitar. So I'm just going to see if we can figure this out up here. Because on the about 6 weeks and very sore fingers after I started playing, I decided it's time to be creative and I got to write a song. So one morning I sat down and I wrote a song, I learned the song, I played the song, I recorded the song, and I shared it with my friends. So this is the song. So, first live performance of this, okay? So I won't tell you what it's called because it's short, but it'll be obvious. So it's, it should go something like, well, I picked up myself. Shades of grey and all different hues of different colours. So some of you might recognise some of the names of the old television programmes like Get Smart with Cold and Silence and Ironside, Mission Impossible. I'm going to stop waffling and I'm just going to sing the song, hopefully, without my E string. So bear in mind, there should be a high E there, but anyway, never mind. Adult TV, okay? So remember how this goes.
$6 million left to pay.
moment of silence. These iron sides are showing slow decay. Ambition always was impossible. $6 billion left to pay. A remnant sky just broke her waters. A tongue tastes acid in her pain. I spit and watch my yellow sputum spiral slowly down the drain. $6 million left to pay.